I'm Miss Ngene Devine Chepubechupu. I'm getting married to Bro Onyebuchi Manuel Obodo. Became close while we are preparing for the exams. It was awesome. He proposed to me and asked if I will marry him. And after a while, after some months, I accepted. Baby, you got me like a hardworking. And number two, he's a disciplinarian. He's a child of God. Learn something, baby. I will run for miles just to get a taste. Must be love on the brain. That's got me feeling this way. Beats me black and blue, but it does me so good, and I can't get enough. Must be love on the brain. Oh, it keeps cursing. I promise that I will keep on loving him throughout our life. Obodo Emmanuel Onyebuchi, I so much love you from the depth of my heart. I usually call you my best, my everything. I so much love you. Got me like tired of being played like a violin. What do I gotta do to get inside that pretty little heart? Baby, you got me like I. I want to say a very big thank you to my friends that have been with me all this while, helping out in so many things. My friends and my relatives, Chine Cheremu, Chine Merem, Esther. Then may God bless them all, and my sisters. And my parents as well. They have been of a very big help to me. I cannot do it alone. So they have really helped. I pray may God bless them all. And as for those that are still looking up to God for their own life partner that have not yet gotten married, I pray as well that God, in His infinite mercy, will give them the right man that He has prepared for them, just like mine.